Well, here we are at Thoresby Hall, and a fine looking building it is too. That's the main entrance. It's a Warner's holiday complex, and this is the main hall inside. Going through to the library, which is right at the end there, there's a little bar here. And a little dining area over there, but I don't know who dines in that. We didn't. There's a library. There's some lovely stairs in the main hall going up to some of the bedrooms. Looking over the top, down into the hall itself. Nice pictures on the wall. And we go outside now. Lovely gardens, extensive gardens, nice walks to be had. On a fine day you can sit outside. There's putting greens and stuff like that to get involved with. This is at the back end of the season, there aren't many people about. Nearby there's this courtyard with shops, and that blue area over there is I think the art gallery. That's the archway you walk through to get into it, and there's some shops and a little cafe, and that's just behind Thoresby Hall, just a few minutes walk. And that's it.